programming, invest in community, you know, programs for youth, art programs, music programs, basketball programs, whatever it may be. I grew up and I wasn't influxed in, although there was gangs and there was violence and, you know, gangs recruit 24/7, I had a basketball coach that was holding me accountable. There was somebody in my life, there was mentorship programs.